So, Jim, a few notes on the opposition. What can you tell me about them?
They're a team from the school of hard knocks. They take no prisoners, and if it moves, they'll tackle it.
Not much subtlety. He's launched himself there. Thiago. Marcelo threads one through. Delivery from Mbappe. Has a pop! Aguero plays it out to the flank. Going through. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Neymar.
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Neymar really got in the face of his opponent to set it up. It's great grafting.
Nelson Semedo.
And it's Sterling.
Thiago.
Oh, it's open. And Messi! Aimed long and direct.
Messi
tries making a foray down the right. Brings it forward.
Messi
showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out.
Thiago.
Now it's Sterling. Pogba. Cuts it out.
Aguero.
In the end, they found themselves penned in. Nowhere to go. He's made certain that won't get through.
And it's Aguero.
He's left it. He's had a goal! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
That intervention was very necessary.
Mbappe goes looking.
Now it's Sterling. Thiago. He's got away. Crowd calling for him to shoot. Messi hits it!
Conte
played out to the right.
Now it's Aguero.
He's through. Pogba unable to make it happen for all his good intentions.
And it's Pogba.
Now it's Aguero. Oh, he's broken through. He's gone for it! Oh, another save.
Well, look, believe me when I tell you that goalkeepers work harder than anyone else in training, and that's why, to be top class on match day, that was a majestic stop.
Forward it goes. Messi. Goes steaming forward.
Messi,
going through.
Messi.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? It could be in here, shapes the shoot! And again the keeper stands strong.
Yeah, well, he won't be happy with some of the defending in front of him, he can hold his head high. That was a fantastic stop.
Sterling
plays it forward.
That'll be the final action of the first half.
So another team has broken through,
but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals.
The midway point of the game.
Hamburg ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment, and that has to be maintained in the second half.
Well, after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
De Bruyne. To the left it goes. He's left his man.
Mbappe.
The shot's on! A great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Towards the front men. Neymar.
He's got away.
Neymar.
Oh, real chance. Shoots. One.
Aubameyang.
Going through.
Mbappe.
De Bruyne.
Kante
tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Neymar.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
Right through the middle. That'll go straight through to the keeper.
Messi
takes control of enemies on the move. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Real chance! He's had a shot! He's scored! Just the pick-me-up the whole game needs!
Mohamed Salah
versus the keeper, and only one winner.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, you can't deny that it's a blow, but this game is far from unsalvageable.
Helps available out wide. It's Aubameyang.
Aubameyang! And he's there to make a great save.
Aubameyang sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Aimed long and direct. Now it's Aguero.
Out wide to the right. He's got away. A chance! And a header!
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
cut out in the nick of time.
Hamburg are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
He's away!
Hamburg are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
He's got his range wrong there. Mateus, Neymar, Aguero. Beautifully done. Time to deliver. Aguero with the cross. Well read, he sorted that out.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. For a change of personnel.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Neymar. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Big chance! It's come back out! Forward it goes, and here's the chance to counter.
De Bruyne
is on a run down the left wing. Aubameyang has a swing at it! He's done very well to get to that.
Aubameyang simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Going for goal! Tries to get it forward quickly.
Neymar,
and there goes the final whistle. One goal settled it, a tense and exciting game that just got away.